God, look at all the mullet. There's finger mullet everywhere. Everywhere. Oh man, there's so many finger mullet here. Oh, that's some cool water. Oh, that's a big ass snook right there. Oh boy. He missed it, 100% missed it. Well, that was a nice snook. Come on, hit it again. Missed it. Same fish. Jeez. Snuck right there. Right there. Uninterested. Not interested. Motherfucker. Not interested. On it, looked at it, didn't want it. Try again. Oh, got it. Missed it. Took a swipe at it though. See right there. You got the hooks. Snook following it right now. It's right there. Jeez Louise. Oh, got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. You got it. It's a red. It's a big red. 100% got it. Wow. Wow. Didn't even know he got it. Well, it's a nice red. Well, it's a nice red. Yeah, that's what's up. With you on our boat. they're not going nowhere, dude. Hit like a ton of bricks too. Nice, nice fish. Solid, solid, solid redfish on top water, boys. That's what's up. Oh, yeah. Oh my God. How about that? That'll work. Oh boy, check that out. Beautiful, beautiful topwater redfish. God, I was beginning to worry about today a little bit, but hopefully things are gonna pick up. Super, super excited. Beautiful fish. All right, let's go let him go. He's been out of the water for a minute. All right. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Not that often I get him, catch him on topwater, but that's freaking cool. All right. Let him go. See ya. Kind of like the luck of the draw here. That's why it's kind of slow. There's so much bait. I mean, it's one against a thousand, really. So, take what you can get, right? Right? When everybody starts talking about the mullet run, not all that great. I mean, it's cool to watch, but sometimes it's really hard to fish. I mean, live bait or artificial. I said you're one in a thousand, so.